Short kick out hasn't worked. Cavan are on the attack. This could be in on goal. He's got to go long. And he finds it back of the net. It's all over. Monaghan back in the Ulster Final, where they will meet Donegal.